July, and what better day? Talk about Patriots in the bowl camp.
Oh, that's right. And that is great, Jake.
Unfortunately, it would be nicer if there were more people out on the beach. As you can see, there is nobody on this beach.
Well, we might get some spots, because there are some spots, but there are people over by the Mr. Bennett's Beach or Bustle Beach contest.
Yeah, but you can, there's a lot of room that you can go sit there and stand. So much room for the beach, you're just looking for it. I mean, you're not even out spending money today.
Well, maybe they are at the mall, or the theaters. We're just not,
there's
many people at the beach.
Okay, it doesn't cost you anything to come to the beach. If you don't come where it costs you nothing, you're not going to come to the beach.
So, what about patriotism? Patriotism? Well, according to Wikipedia, you know, the internet, so according to Wikipedia, patriotism denotes a positive and supportive attitude to a person's country. Right?
That's right. And patriotism and nationalism, even though they are associated with one another, actually are two different things. Hitler and Mussolini and Tojo were nationalistic, meaning they wanted to force their country's views upon others. Whereas patriotism is going out and celebrating what you are.
I just want to say that's very patriotic.
Oh, yes. Thank you. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Where's everybody
Joe,
at?
Joe.
Anybody. We just got a congratulations on patriotism.
How funny. We're sitting there talking about it. And
yeah, because, you know, some of the people, because we come out here a lot, people know us. So, and they approved of the red, white, and blue.
They like.
That's right.
Shall we wave it?
That's right. No, but back to, you know, like.
Back to patriotism.
Patriotism. Okay, patriotism is simply, you know, showing respect for your country's flag, showing respect for your country. I mean, you can disagree
and still be patriotic.
Be a patriotic. I mean, when they,
just because you're wearing a flag or not wearing a flag
doesn't mean you're a patriot. I mean, okay. Donna Spring Chick has on an American flag swimsuit. I have an American flag hat. I have a flag hat, and I have a thing on the side. There are people in this nation that will condemn you for doing this. When basically you're showing off, you know, anytime you show the flag, whether it's for political correctness or not, it's still showing the flag.
What?
Good, bad, or indifferent is still showing the flag.
You know what? It makes me feel, I don't know about you, but it makes me feel good to see people with the flag.
Yeah.
Sometimes when I see the flag in people's houses, I wonder, is there a holiday today?
Yeah, I mean, some people fly, okay, at my place, we, you know, basically, I lost my place in the fire. We had a gazebo in the front where we had a flagpole, and the flag was up every all the time. I mean, my father was in the military. I have the flag that covered the casket of my father, you know, buried him. So it's you know, that's sort of an important thing. So showing the flag. I mean, you can choose to show the flag or not show the flag, but just, you know, don't be wishy-washy. Don't show the flag simply for the camp. And take it off as soon
as you're kind of obnoxious.
I know.
I mean, not that anyone would ever do something like that. Yeah. But, you know, if you're wearing a flag, how to wear it?
Yeah, I mean, first of all, you can show your patriotism by shopping only at places to sell American.
Ah.
It's not being nationalistic. Nationalistic is trying to spread your point of view out of this country. Patriotism is, okay, like at 9/11, not buying French fries.
Okay.
See,
that's patriotic.
You know, buying, you know, not buying InBev beverages, but buying Anheuser-Busch beverages. That's patriotic.
Oh, I didn't even know. Buying made in USA.
Buying made in the USA, even though it's actually made in another country. It's a sample here. It's still, you know,
it's still made in USA.
Those are patriots.
Supporting American countries.
Yeah. Being in the military doesn't mean you're patriotic.
We're not patriotic.
Being in Congress, you can be a patriot and be a congressman or a senator.
But cannot be a patriot and still be a congressman or a senator.
That's right. I mean, we have Barack Obama and Mr. John McCain. People are, you know, people on Obama's side are criticizing McCain, saying that, you know, basically he's not a patriot. You know, that being a prisoner of war doesn't make you a patriot. Actually, they're right in that case. serving the military is not patriotic. But, you know, in the case of Mr. Obama and Mr. McCain, I would venture that Mr. Obama is the personal type of man that if he saw a child in front of an automobile, that man would run out and save that child. But if Mr. Obama saw an American flag getting ready to have a ton of manure dumped on it, wouldn't he raise a hand? My guess is that John McCain would run out and get manure and have a flag.
Well, a lot of it has to do with the symbolism of the flag and what it means to
you.
Oh, they started fireworks already!
Yeah.
Not even dark yet.
But if you know
something...
Really?
Yeah. People can tell pretty definitely are live today. This is pretty much editing.
Pretty much editing, Duke. And part of it is apparently wearing a flag.
Yeah, well, it's actually, it's this flag that does it, so.
It's
good to look good wearing this.
We're filming and people are stopping.
Party side of patriotism. So, well, you know, we haven't had actually a Republican side yet, but that more than likely can come. But is it patriotism is what it is? You know, how do you really define it? You know, like, you know, buying America, not buying America, wearing a flag like you're doing, what we're doing, not wearing a flag. We got new definitions of patriotism.